good sense went out, at least.
It's called Pizza and a Play. Friday night, February 3rd, actors and volunteers gathered in the basement of the Theater in the Woods Theater in Shell Lake and read the Greek play Antigone.
And come to the point. What have you to say?
Before the reading, there was pizza.
Who fought as bravely and died as miserably?
And then there was a read-through of the Greek play. A story thousands of years old, but ever relevant. One about conscience versus the requirements of civic duty.
Paying, perhaps, in your life.
Comprehensive defense. More effective, perhaps, if I knew what someone else has done.
Background. Theater in the Woods hosts what we call Pizza in a Play. Pizza's coming out soon. Where we just sit around and read a play. Sometimes the play is in consideration for production. Sometimes it isn't. This play, we definitely have in mind to produce in the spring of 2013. And so this is just one stage along the way of familiarizing other people with it. Hopefully we'll build some buzz from tonight forward to intrigue people.
To hear the play out loud instead of just read it and see how it sounds as people.
Social evening around the play that we want feedback from other Theater in the Woods people and the public.